Earl Burns got an office at Z. Burfield International Shipping near the Riding Park subway. Should be a sign on top of the building. It'll help guide you. Look, I saw Earl Burns wrestle once. Broke some poor bastard's arm, then headbutted the ref. So if this Earl Burns really is mixed up with Pope's murder and Kate's setup, then he sure won't be a talker. He'll be a fighter.
Okay. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to my Let's Play. Again. To my Let's Play on Mirror's Edge. Okay. I had a problem with this game. After the training course, it just stopped and show me on a white screen and nothing. But it figured out that new drivers that are in the widget. Okay, so I'm here. This is really dangerous. It's too short for a step, so I must quickly jump. Okay, I am landed. And again. Ow. Up.
Unlikely, they have not ruled out the possibility of
this. Go up. up. I just an SL space.
You know that? Yeah, well, I don't know what to tell you. I facilitate things. And I got more folks watching me than just you. And they wanted us to wrap her up all night, those fools. Yeah, it does. So it don't look good for you, little dad. You can take that up with them. In a few days, it'll all be over. Today's front page will be tomorrow's kinder. Come on! That runner won't last long. None of them will, right? The precious Project Icarus will be fine. Bye bye bye. And don't get your panties in a bunch. Meet me at that new place on Reynolds Street tomorrow. 4 p.m., okay? Don't freak, they ain't finished building it yet. All quiet once you get above street level. See you there. And don't bring any of your friends. We good? Good. Anyways, there, get some chow. Brain like this don't hold up itself, you know.
Okay. So.
So, Roadburn did know something, huh? Wonder who he's meeting with. Get back here and we'll find a way to make you an uninvited guest. Hey, look sharp. I'm getting blues heading for you. You must have triggered a silent alarm somewhere. Ass out now.
Oh. Everywhere I come is a trouble.
More blues, head for the roof. Don't forget, you're public enemy number one. For those guys, you've got meal ticket written all over you.
I
don't stop, you ain't shaking them yet.
Check. Carlos. You killed me.
Watch it move up ahead. Then you're gonna have to fight.
Hey. Get out of my way.
That's the end of the phase. Now get going.
All right.
Can you get a message to Miller? I need to see him again.
Sure.
I received your message.
I started looking into Ropeburn.
Why?
He's Travis Burfield, Pope's head of security.
You think he killed Pope?
Maybe. He sure as hell set Kate up. Wanted a cop to go down for it. And he wasn't alone. Heard him mention Project Icarus.
Burfield is dangerous, Faith. He's not someone you want to mess with.
He framed my sister.
I'm sorry, Faith.
For what?
For this. I don't want Kate to go down for this either. But we've got private firms muscling in on our districts. Bolstering city security, they call it. They're breathing down our necks, waiting for us to slip up. The only way they might go easy on us, and easy on Kate, is if I give them...
me.
Yes.
All I care about is Kate. And for her sake, I'm gonna let you go. But if you pull a gun on me again, I will kill you. And right now, I think I'd be doing the city a favor.